41 years in the making. India just took a giant leap into space. Meet Group Captain Shubhanshu Shukla, the Indian Air Force pilot making history. He's the second Indian citizen and first serving Indian to reach the International Space Station. He's piloting Axiom 4, a private mission on SpaceX's brand new Dragon capsule, Grace. This isn't just a trip, it's a strategic investment. Shukla's experience is vital for India's own Gaganyaan human spaceflight program, gathering real-world data no simulator can match. It's a faster, safer way to prepare for India's future in space, including its own space station by 2035. As Shukla said, this is the journey of 1.4 billion people. On board, they're doing over 60 experiments, including growing food crops like methi and moong daal, just like we track data here on Earth. From studying squirrel habitats to exploring microgravity's effects, it's all about understanding our world and beyond. This mission shows that curiosity knows no bounds, whether it's in your backyard or in orbit. What do you think is the most exciting part of space exploration? Let us know in the comments. Like, share, and subscribe to The Squirrels for more amazing science.